The Plateau state has the highest coronavirus case as Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, announces 296 new infections in the country. The NCDC made this known on Tuesday evening. Plateau state recorded 183 new cases on Tuesday after recording 25 new cases on Monday. The health agency said that the new cases brought the total number of confirmed cases in the country to 55,456.